my name is Kayama. I'm from Brooklyn. It's so interesting what you were just talking about, Guruji, because that's exactly in line with my testimony. When I first heard of you, I immediately went into action, bought some calls through Jennifer McLean's Healing with the Masters, and because I felt an extreme resonance with the mission, and I just knew that I couldn't believe the implications of the energy, like, whoa, we could heal the world, you know? And so I went into action, and I experienced several things, from healing crisis to, you know, a variety of things. But when it came to the retreat, I just was going back and forth for a minute because of the monetary commitment. But my heart, my spirit was saying, no, this is food that you need. And I made a decision. I was like, you know, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I might have to go into debt, whatever. I'm gonna do it. I made a decision. And the next morning, my old job that let me go, or graduated and gave me a diploma months before, I said, hey, why are you calling me? What did I do? They're like, no, we have a bonus check for you. It was, the retreat cost, what, $695? My check was $824. So I was like, great. So just living in the flow, you know, trusting the universe, like you said, trusting and being like a baby, and putting your spiritual food and things that are important to you on a higher level as your priority, and just knowing that that's the time that we're living in, and it's all gonna be provided for us to elevate as a family. So that's my testimony. Thank you.